Thought you just kill a couple guys right off with our shit? Don't matter if a bunch of folks here die of starvation because you got what you need, right?
Get off of me, you son of a bitch!
Hey, listen to me. Rick is gonna send some men for you. You tell them where you stash the seeds. Maybe they'll just shoot you, you know, instead of hanging you slow. What do you think about that?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about!
Okay, man, suit yourself. Hey, Ricky, I got him, and I'll send you his position. Send someone out here to pick him up.
Does he have the seeds on his bike?
No, I didn't see him.
All right, we'll bring him in. Lost Lake out.
See you, Lynch man. Okay, here we go.
Okay, Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill.
Yeah, Drifter's still here.
Can you handle it?
Well, I guess we'll know soon enough. Deacon out.
All right, John, if I can just swing by, shoot up the place. Nah, I just think it's time you move along. How many you got left? Is that it? No, Oh, shit. One more. Okay, I think that's all of them. Okay.
Tender, radio in. Let Ricky know.
Deacon? How'd it go?
It's done. They won't be shooting up any more camps. More bounties. It's done. They won't be shooting up any more camps.
Oof, thank God. I'll let Iron Mike know. You know, keep this up and you and Mike are gonna be best friends before you know it. Bye, Deacon.
Shot up the gate and took off.
Hey, Mike, yeah. I found them and they won't be coming back.
Seems like it's getting worse. The amount of squatters and drifters we got coming through. No offense to present company.
Yeah. Well taken. And yeah, Mike, it's getting worse. I don't know. Mike, I think it's like you were saying about tourists always coming up here from California. Well, I guess if I had the choice, yeah, I'd rather be here than down there.
Ooh. Guess so. See you, Deke. Iron Mike out.
You need something?
Hey, how's it going?
Fair. Good as new. See you around.
Howdy. Hello. Got some ears here, okay.
Hey there.
Hey, Blair.
Okay. Good one. Yep, that's nice. Okay, then. Thanks for stopping by.
How's it going, brother?
No, Deke. I don't know about you, but I could use a hand.
You lay down.
Thanks, ma'am.
We can't have visitors just yet, but I could really use a hand.
Okay, I'll see you later.
I'll be here. Hey, Doc, seriously, though.
Will I be able to play piano after all this is over?
Very funny. William, lay down.
Okay. I could play chopsticks. No, seriously, I could. I'd be like...
As you can see, he's gonna be just fine. His fever's completely gone.
Good, that's good. All right, well, I gotta go take care
Deacon,
of some shit.
Like I said before, William really does owe you his life.
Boozer doesn't owe me shit. I owe him.
Hey. I saved two more. Eddie and Mia would have died without those antibiotics. I just thought you should know.
Seems like he's getting better.
Hey, man.
Let me get the gate.